rights. Last Corporal of Marine Corps, here to learn some parkour.
Ricardo Hernandez, Last Corporal, Tier 3 Echo Company.
Last Martinez, I'm a Last Corporal in the Marine Corps.
Hey, Last Corporal Jacobson, U.S. Marine Corps, here to learn some parkour and be a rookie ninja.
How's it going, y'all? My name is Sisneroz. I'm a 2-3, I'm a Lance Corporal. I'm here to just try something new.
Last Corporal Fangman, 2-3 Echo, run some parkour and hopefully run some balls today.
Last Corporal Chapa, USMC, hurrah.
What's going on, Ozzi? Sergeant Perez. These are what we call my Goon Squad. We're second platoon, third squad. Just trying to up the level, all the intensity of my guys, and beat everyone else and be the friggin' best of the best.
Oh my God! Oh. Four. Oh my God!
17!
I am the planet, the monster, anti-martyr, the balance of human constant, fire starter. Pry apart the soul, find the footprints, all of a sudden touch the button. Crash course in yesterday's after mathematics class, until the last chapter's mastered. Smile for the Star Wars what? One, where the wild things are that hide from the sun. I am the truth they buried in your head, the proof you pretended to carry to the end. Barely alive, but nowhere near dead. I'm still standing here instead. More than a fistful of issues, more than a misfit pistol. Click, click, my heart takes. More human than human, more sicker than sick.
Yeah, more human than human, more human than human, more human than human.
You guys should be going one after the other. Good. Guys, last step. Keep going. Keep going.
Here. The moment when focus becomes more than what's noticed by the starving locust. The burning of the pride, turning of the tide, searching through the fight. Snuck in with the shadow that broke the castle. Escape the cell, let hell out of the capsule. I am the hunter that stalks my aggressor. I am neurosis, I am the measurements used when it's time to choose which tools are proper for the opportunity to break it loose. When it breaks, it'll all come together now. Armageddon, just a change in the weather now. I am the one, I've come to let the pressure out. More human than human, so you can feel better now.
That's the other side.
Guys were more thinking about doing like bolts and freaking tree climbing and all that, but we finally actually went down into dirty basics as balancing and actually knowing how to properly position yourself and be able to move without any problems, without the constriction of your body.
Smashing my head into the tree.
Smash your head in the tree. Why do you smash your head into the tree?
I had too much momentum and I kept going forward and tree.
So what do you learn?
Control your momentum.
Control your momentum. Okay.
A lot more body conditioning, I think. Probably expecting more like jumping over walls and stuff first. And now I realize that you need a condition for these kind of things. Like the exercise we did, ones I never heard of before, actually helped out a lot, the stretches and stuff.
If
probably jumping over like small things, but a lot faster and like getting it down, like muscle memory. That's what I learned. Like, you know, we're usually jumping through windows and stuff, so I don't want to be going head first and things. So I want to learn how to get that momentum going, get that muscle memory going, jumping over small things. All
right, this is Parkour. Hey, we're the Goon Squad representing friggin' Outlaws with 2-3. Everyone, go and go fucking give them one.
Outlaws!
Woo!
All right.